Okay, I'm in the Badlands now. Motorcycle. Let's take a little look around. Where I'm at right now. Trail. Finally saw some decent oil life. Trail of fossil walk, they call it. Just have a board walk around and little displays of fossils. I don't know when the battery's gonna go dead, but it's about to. I'll have to change it when I get back to the motorcycle. And another pull over here, an overlook. Do a little 360 around, see what it looks like. Back up here. I don't want to fall. It's a long ways down. Man, it's pretty up here. Head back to the bike and head on. Okay, this is the direction I'm going. Decided to stop and take a look around at this place. I came from that direction. Back to the beginning. Well, I'm finally at Mount Rushmore. Use the rest of this tape. I'm going to change the tape and then bring a whole one back for my bike. It looks like Weird how long a minute takes. And you want to use up the last tape.
Just type.
Okay, I'm gonna go on the Presidential Trail. Different angle here. Looks like we got Indians. We'll go up here and see what's up here. Anyways, they're right below George. I don't know what the deal is with them. And back down below here, there's Lincoln up there. Oh, looks like he grew a beard. His beard grew out longer. Down in that cave in a second. Yeah. Wow. Suppose these rocks came, were part of the blast that came down. I'm up there. Cool.
It's a dead end, isn't it?
Yeah. Hold on to that. These are the rocks that got blown off of the mountain.
Do that tomorrow.
I looked down this way too. There's some down there too.
No. view from the standpoint of
if I was a bad man,
out.
If I was a bad man, I'm pretty sure it wasn't be Clinton either.
Aye, aye, you're right. Mr. Morality.
Yeah.
Charlotte, right? Yeah, it's huge. They just got all their money.
They're going down that way now. It was on the sculptor's studio. Go right below them.
Because I was taught that when I was in grade school.
One there. This is the view from Mount Rushmore.
Just gonna let me just stand there and suck it up. No, you did that.
Just another angle. There's a, just came down from there. I'm on my way that way. This is the old terrace where the aerial needs to come and take pictures from. From that angle. New ones over there.
Oh, Has experienced hardship. It affects people in different ways. Some use it as an excuse to give up, but others use it as a motivation, a building block towards achieving greater things. As you look at the mountain behind me tonight, you may see just four presidents.
Right. Yeah, when you think about it, it's having money.
Oh, look! It's light. Look, there's the light.
Over there.